The Amazon rainforest is home to over 1,000 species of birds, including some that can't be found anywhere else in the world. So let's take a journey through the bird sounds of the Amazon. The Amazon rainforest can be a noisy place. Let's listen in on some of the birds here. These will all be birds that can be found throughout the Amazon. Here's a common sound. What could these be? That is a mixed flock of macaws. They are super noisy, social birds. From my time working with parrots, I would guess that most of these are scarlet macaws, but that lower call is totally a hyacinth macaw. Do you have any idea what this sound is? It's a white-throated toucan. A surprisingly high-pitched sound for a very large bird. What species sounds like this? One of my favorite bird sounds in the world, that is a pair of horned screamers doing some kind of display together. Birds are great. From very loud to very quiet, what bird is this? That is a hummingbird. Specifically, a booted racket-tail with some other hummingbirds nearby, defending a food source. I heard from Ecotasia that this is one of the most common bird sounds in the Amazon, but what is it? That bird is a screaming piha, which makes calls at up to 116 decibels, which is loud enough to damage our ears. Screaming piha, though, seem not to mind. Hint, you might hear this next one at night, but what could it be? It's a common pauraque, a nocturnal bird that is very quiet and hidden during the day, but makes that sound at night. What bird is this? That bird is called the sabiá, or rufous-bellied thrush, the national bird of Brazil. Do you recognize this bird sound? It's a barn swallow. This one was tricky because barn swallows are not associated with the Amazon, but they do migrate down to the Amazon during certain times of the year. And finally, an iconic Amazon sound. What is it? It's a green Oropendola. They have a variety of calls, but this one is so loud. It's worth remembering that the Amazon rainforest is being destroyed at an alarming rate. We need to make sure that the Amazon retains its unique bird calls for generations to come. I hope you enjoyed meeting some of the Amazon bird species. How many of these did you know already, versus how many were completely new to you? Let me know in the comments. You can keep learning about bird sounds with another video on this channel, and you can subscribe to keep hearing new information. Thanks for stopping by this week to learn what makes life awesome.